Get over how we're probably about 100 meters under the sea here. It's mind blowing. It's a really strange feeling being down here. All I can see are the strip lights on the roof and just one long line of them. Almost feels like I'm on a bit of a conveyor belt. This could be a really, really cool stage of a race. This is the final push to France. Looking forward to seeing the end of this tunnel now.